With 11 minutes to play in the third period and a minute now left in this penalty.
We haven't mentioned it, but Gustafson, since coming in for Reimer, has given the Leafs a chance to win with several big-time saves. That one moments ago, one of them.
Gardner now to Cody Franson. Now on the wing, it goes to Clark MacArthur. Scores! It goes off Mikhail Grabovski and into the net. It hit his left foot. Now we'll wait and see if there's a kicking motion, but the Leaf fans are on their feet here in Sunrise.
Well, it was only a matter of time. The Leafs continue to get good point shots, good traffic in front of the net. Here's the shot. It actually goes off a Panther player up front, and I believe then hits Grabovski in front. Jovanovski hits his stick, and then Oscar Bovski as he's falling. So the two posts actually end up turning out to be, they're going to go upstairs, but there's no kicking motion there, I don't believe, as Grabovski was falling as he was going in front of the net. And on the way down, he was getting flipped, and then the puck hits right off the skate there. And then into the net, there's no kicking motion. That goal will count. And after the two posts, finally the Leafs get a break. It's funny how those things even out. And now the Maple Leafs have made this into a hockey game.
Cody Franson continues to be the defenseman that gets the puck through. And quick, usually with a little bit of a heaviness to his shot, but he gets the quick wrist shot and he gets it through.
A quick release, Joe. And it's all about his quick release, and he gets it away so quickly. In this day and age, so many teams get into the shooting lanes and block shots. And it's a real advantage when you can get the puck off in a hurry. And Ron Wilson, a little disgusted that this is taking so long. He's saying, yeah, he was pulled down, and on the way down is when, I mean, there's absolutely no way that I think that he could possibly kick that puck in midair getting hooked down to the ice.
Now, you talked earlier about getting secondary scoring in the second half of the season, turning your season around. Grabovski and Kuhlman are probably key factors in that.
Critical. Absolutely critical. They both have to get their games going a little more, and this will be a goal.
Referee Steven Kazari.
On the ice, does stand. Good goal.
Absolutely no question about it.
There are about 5,000 or 6,000 Leaf fans in building here tonight. And the Leaf bench reacts. And so it is a 4-3 hockey game with half the third period to go. And momentum has shifted over to the Toronto bench.